We've got it.
So I have to feed them separately then if I put it in her food? And no special diet or no?
Not really. With our diabetics, we don't, we can't, you know, do any special. I mean, I can certainly, we've actually got some diabetic food and I mean, if you were able to give it to them, it's supposed to be helpful, but we